Hi, my name is Nick, and I'm the product manager for Google Chrome's extension system. Today, I'd like to show you how to publish your extension in the Google Chrome extension gallery. Here on my desktop, I've got a new extension that I've created. The first thing I'd like to do is check that the manifest has a title, a short description, and an icon. It's very important to pay attention to these, as they'll influence how likely people are to pick my extension in the gallery. Next, I'm going to zip up this folder. There are a number of free programs out there that will do this for you. The gallery will require me to upload this zip file, not a packaged extension. Next, I go to the gallery site at chrome.google.com/extensions. I click the developer link here in the left navigation, which takes me to my developer dashboard. Here I can see all the extensions that I've previously uploaded. I click Add New Item, and the first thing I have to do is upload the zip file I created earlier. At this point, I get taken to the edit page, where I can enter a more detailed description. I've already prepared this, so I'm just going to paste it here. I can also add a support link, which is very important to avoid users posting bug reports in my reviews. I'm also going to add some nice screenshots. Again, the nicer my extension looks, the bigger the chance that someone will install it. I can also specify a YouTube video. Ideally, this would be a screencast of my extension in action. Finally, when all is ready, I hit publish and get taken to a preview page. Here, I double-check my information and confirm. In just a few minutes, my extension is live in the Google Chrome extension gallery. I hope to see yours there soon too.